Okay, it's Saturday, November 10th. I'm gonna do a little bit of incline bench press work. I skipped yesterday because here in California, where I'm living, we've had some major fires and there is just a ton of smoke in the air. And I just kind of think about working out and breathing deeply out in my garage with the door open and that stuff out there. So I just skipped yesterday. Today I'm gonna do a very abbreviated workout, just a couple of sets of incline bench press just to get some work in. And I'm gonna keep the door closed and the fans going because it's really nasty around here. I mean, the smoke, although the fires are several hundred miles away, the smoke is over here. It got blown over the top of us, and we have no wind here right now, and it's so nasty outside. It's just black almost outside. Can't even see the sun. It's just kind of like an orange ball behind the cloud of smoke. So 61 degrees, 33% humidity, and that's why we're having such horrible fires out here. And so that's the way it is. Okay, let's run 863. This is 8 with 140. This will probably be the last time I can make a 5-pound jump on this program. So after this, it'll just be periodizing and small jumps. Okay, so let's see if we can get 8 with 140. Pull-ups with inclines, and I have to do 7 reps this month. My plan is to add a rep a month to pull-ups and then work that extra rep all month, so 7 this month. Okay, well now the pressure's on. I realize that I did these weights last workout, so gotta get 6 with 150 again. To make some progress, I put 2 3/4 pound plates on there, so I have 161 and a half on there. Okay, yeah, that third rep was not gonna go.